confident, but I still have my moments, baby. That's just me. I'm not a supermodel. I still eat McDonald's, baby.
Who said I can't wear my Converse with my dress? Well, baby, that's just me. Who said I can't be single and have to go out and mingle? Baby, that's not me. No, no. Some may say I need to be afraid of losing everything because of where I had my start and where I made my name. Well, everything's the same. And in La La Land, tell me, do you feel the way I feel? Cause nothing else is real. And in La La Land, today. Some may say I need to be afraid of losing everything because of where I had my start and where I made my name. Well, everything's the same in the La La Land machine. But I'd like you to change in the La La Land machine. I won't stay the same in the La La Land Machine. Won't change anything in my life. I'm staying myself tonight.
I realized I did the machine like no earlier. I just thought it would be double. Wasn't the intention.
Hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. Look, I decorated. I got a little ghosty here coming out of my trophy. We have a little dead cat sitting behind the cobwebs. And I've got a little ghost about to get eaten by a skeleton dragon and a little pumpkin. And I have three little candles. And then this is just an actual candle. And there's also a little bone spider. He just hangs here. Also, the reason it's orange and blue is because I don't have individual files for the backdrop. It is all just one piece, so I just had to sit with the hue slider and was like, you know, orange is the spookiest color. I don't know if I maybe could have got purple and green to like make it work. I mean, we could try. We have time. Like, is there a way to? Okay, wait, maybe. This is actually more Halloween-y. I think this is actually the best bit. I nailed it. Like, right away. Like, this is cool. Maybe I like this color more. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that color. Never mind, change mind. Hee. What about orange and purple? I can't control that. You're asking too much of me. I literally just said it's one frame. So, I need to move it up and down and hope that they work. Just a hue slider. God, there's things have changed since I was last here, and now there's a file I need to download. Ah. They're making me do work, guys. They're making me do work. You all know me. I hate working. It's why I've not been here for the last month. I just went gallivanting instead. It was frolicking. It was wonderful. It's a lie, I did exactly zero frolicking. Maybe I could have probably done more frolicking, and I think that would have maybe had me enjoy the experience more. You know? Like I think I could have done with a little bit more frolicking. But sure. Sometimes you don't get to it, and that's fine. Okay. Do-do-do. Now I need to open this one. I mean, frolicking does equal to touching grass, right? Actually, I mean, I stood on a piece of grass while everyone else played tag. Was that technically frolicking? Was I just spectating it? Maybe. The reason I wasn't playing is because I was didn't want to get sweaty. It was the start of the day, and I was like, I'm not here for morning tag. So I just stood there. And then everyone respected that, which was nice. And then, okay, we need to see if I can get this to work. Right, I'm going to... There's things going wrong. Interesting. Okay. Never mind, they're switching to a new version, so. But yeah, the trip was really good. I had a lot of fun. Where's Fancy SMP? Eric, I haven't been here at all. Like, in general, I haven't been here. So how do you think Fantasy SMP is going to be here when I haven't been, Eric? Let's use our brain. Let's think about it. Aneza, thank you for the 73 months. Jesus. Also, there was... Soph was 82 months. That's disgusting. And Obreezy was 54 months and Sanus was for 8 months. You're all horrible, awful humans. Because why would you do that for that long and then make me realize how much time has actually passed? Because that's just rude and disrespectful. I just got back. Like, literally just got back today to streaming. And you've decided to do that? And like, Peachy, you're already pushing it with 21. Cries, 27. Callista, 25. See, Timmy was right. Timmy was a 7 month. 7 month is fine. 7 month was this year. I could look at my calendar and figure out what I was doing 7 months ago. What I could not do is figure out what I was doing 82 months ago. Or 73 months ago. Or 41 months ago. What the hell? Guys. This is really rude and disrespectful. I'm going to start getting to an age where I don't even remember you. That's how close we're getting. Rhea, thank you for the gift sub. Give it another X amount of months. I'm in, maybe. I'm gonna undeafen and talk to people now, guys.
We're probably gonna have some scuffed games because I do not remember a lot of the settings I had. I'm just gonna try to fly through them.
Hello.
I'm gonna be so good.
I'm trying to help you if you want.
I've returned from
the
war.
Yeah, I've memorized all of them. If you help me, tell. You? Oh, you went to the war?
Yeah, TwitchCon.
Oh, that was a war. I didn't know
that.
You just got back from war just now?
Well, no, like I was there. Whoa. And then I went to LA for a bit longer. Then I had to go and visit family in Scotland. But now I'm back from the war. So
how's your family?
Oh, got it, got it.
My family was good, thanks, Steve.
Welcome
I also
back.
Got to film a TV show, which was fun. Did a couple
of things.
Oh,
that's fun, dude. What was the TV show about?
Scott's Tots?
Probably no. War. Yeah, no, definitely not. It was children's Saturday morning TV, so.
Oh, that's cool, then.
Yeah.
That's cute.
You guys are all gonna die someday.
That's exactly Steve, I sent you that sneak peek in, like, in confidentiality with
Yo, I don't know what the fuck you just said.
He probably said something along the lines of,
switch your color every single round.
The fog is coming. The fog is coming.
Oh, you said the fog is coming. Oh.
He said the fog was coming.
That's ominous. What the hell, Scott?
I know.
And your default is 5 fixes. That's so.
Also, yeah, I'll tell you all about the TV show in more detail when we're actually in the game and I can talk to you all. But right now.
Kira.
Shut up.
Okay, wait, you should turn politician on. That one's fun. It's just mayor.
It's the one where you gotta get like votes or something.
Correct.
Yeah, you gotta campaign people.
But it's gotta be, you gotta campaign crew. So there's a little bit of gaming as far as like, if you try to activate it and you don't get enough to turn into a mayor, you get locked for one round to like.
Correct.
Oh, cool.
So you kind of have to figure out, oh, well, I guess a lot of people I gave, you know, voting, platforms to or whatever. they were a crew. Mm-hmm.
What'd you say? I'm getting.
You know, words, man. 10 in the morning. Put a gun.
Dude,
in.
Dude, right?
Boreal might be interesting. They've changed it.
Well, I should probably tell Yinsu that the about the version.
Oh my god! Three Brits.
Three Brits.
Oh no!
Holy, we're taking over. We should play on EU servers.
Oh, never mind. Yinsu can't make it.
Oh.
Okay, should I find a last minute fill?
You have the time it takes me to set all these settings up.
I can do this.
You're gonna find a fill, Steve?
I got us.
Nice.
Damn, dude, he was ready.
Steve actually accidentally invited someone without asking, and it's like, yes, finally.
He's like, fuck yeah, oh, thank god.
I'll be in back in a sec.
Okay. Cool, man.
I'll chat. I'm gonna.
So, how's everybody's October? Spooky.
It was good. I went fishing this morning. Caught 3
oh,
fish.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Oh, whoa.
You did? I've never been fishing.
Me neither. I've never been fishing.
We got a pond not too far from the house here, so I went out to there.
What time did you wake up, dude?
I mean, I went out to there about 6 o'clock, but I was up at 4:30. I was up
about
4:30 this morning.
God. Why? Why were you up at 4:30?
Just because I wanted to go fishing. That's what you got. Sometimes you got to. The early bird gets a worm, right?
So. Yeah, no, I'm happy not getting any worms.
You gotta go worms. Early though, because it gets too hot otherwise. I'm in Arizona,
fair.
And if I go later, it just gets too hot. And we're still 100 degrees, and it's freaking October. So, but I mean, I went early, and I caught 3 fish. I was happy with that. So,
do you let them go?
Yeah, I do catch them at least. I don't keep them.
That's cool.
I mean, sometimes
I
want to
go fishing.
Sometimes.
Wait, number.
Junk, when are you taking me fishing?
Number of what, dude?
I got
number of assassin kills. That's not per meeting. That's total, right? Shouldn't that just
that's total? Yeah.
I don't know why that's default 1.
Yeah, you just 15, yeah. I haven't tried the new Oriole, but it just will give you an arrow pointing towards where an ability was used. I think that's pretty benign. You want to try that?
I'm still going through settings, so I'm gonna.
Oh, you're good, dude. I was gonna say, my favorite, I think, is Jailer. I think everything else that's been.
I'm gonna deafen for a second, because I don't know the rules we're talking about. So I am confused. I also don't really need to listen. Basically, this is my way of saying I want to sing something. And I hope you're all okay with that. I just don't know what. You're up at 6 a.m. tomorrow. Ew. I hate that for you. Can keep that energy over there. Mainly because I just watched the interview with the cast and I'm very excited for the movie.
Elphaba, why
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now. I was so sad when I learned that the vinyl is pink and green is a Target exclusive. That was hard day. You can still be with the wizard, what you've worked and waited for. You can have all you ever wanted, but I don't want it. No, I can't want it anymore. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts, close my eyes, and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can't pull me down. Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur. I'm through accepting limits, cause someone says they're so.
Yeah, what is it with the Kermit streams? I don't get it. It kept coming up on my TikTok, like several things, and I was like, oh my god, they're still going at it. Like, Kermit's been through some things. I'm glad that wasn't just me. I'm glad. Same as thank you, Beyoncé, for letting me stream. Also, I should say thank you to Beyoncé for allowing me to stream today. Couldn't have done it without you. Also, deep TikTok one. So, go down and definitely see what the group's at, and then we'll go back to singing if not.
You will get an arrow pointing towards where that ability was used, not the person.
And it's
seems interesting.
Ability.
Any ability, yeah.
Is there a cooldown?
Are you playing soon?
I don't know.
Yeah, sorry. I just got done fixing the settings.
We're also... There's
a cooldown, yes. You have to activate your ability, and then during that 10 seconds, if someone does an ability, it'll lead you to it. It
doesn't sound terrible, so I'll turn it on.
Yeah, it sounds pretty benign, like, not awful.
There's a couple...
If you use your ability and someone else within a period around you while you have your ability up uses an ability, you get a little arrow pointing in the direction, not in... Not directly.
Look at their new outfits.
Does that mean kill and stuff?
Kill, but even like track, transport, like any ability.
Right. Anything that you click.
Yeah, cool. I like it. It doesn't sound strong, and I just don't like adding things that are too strong.
Steve, do they have the newest link for the mod?
I've given them the newest link. I've given them a.
Okay, they're still not ready. Things I
cannot change. But till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I'd lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner buy defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
Come with me. Think of what we could do together.
Limited. My future we're unlimited. Together we'll be the greatest team there's ever been, Glinda. Dreams the way we planned them. If we work in tandem, there's no fight we cannot win. Just you and I defying gravity. With you and I defying gravity, they'll never bring us down. Okay, let's undeafen and see if we got progress.
You had three? Dang.
You have three and you don't like any of them?
Oh, I see them.
Yeah.
Wait. Where are they?
It's me, Koji.
Wait, let me see.
I see mine.
Oh, that. Okay, I remember that one, yeah. You don't like that, bro?
I just don't have a perm anymore.
It was a
you're talking about Koji.
Place, you know? Wait.
I get it.
Oh my god, Steve, that is actually such a throwback, man. Holy shit.
That's a bit gnarly, huh?
That's pretty
gnarly. I don't have the perm anymore, so it just doesn't feel right.
Oh, true.
If you could get a new one, what would it be, Steve?
If you could change your fate,
would you?
If you could change your fate, what would you change it to?
I wouldn't want one related to me. I just want like more dumbass outfits.
Mm-hmm.
More Peter Griffin outfits, ideally.
Oh my
god! I commissioned that one.
Did you?
Really? Yeah, I commissioned it.
There's no way that was you.
Does Abe know the urgency at which we need him?
I will confirm with him the urgency at which we need him. Okay, so
what's the name of that artist?
I need to confirm with you the urgency in which we require you. Are you able to log on post haste? How do you spell haste?
H-A-T-E-S-T-E.
Hache.
That's Spanish.
So he's downloading right now. Yeah, we're chilling. Yes.
That means.
Are you coming?
I hope you're happy now that you're choosing this.
You too.
I hope it brings you bliss. I really hope you get it and you don't live to regret it. I hope you're happy in the end. I hope you're happy, my friend. Let's see if I can hit these. So if you care to find me, look to the western sky. As someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. And to those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity, and soon I'll match them in renown. And nobody in all of us, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gonna bring me. That was a good note for y'all to have. I could be wrong.
Yeah, I heard about
that.
That's really bad for you.
Yeah, it is.
I mean,
it is comfy though. That's the problem. It's
it can
actually
be comfy.
I started using like this like face mask thing that you wear before like you sleep. So I've been like forcing myself to sleep on my back.
Oh, like it's a thing that goes on your face while you sleep?
Yeah. Like,
can you link me that?
Before you sleep. It's
Medicube. Is it for sleep apnea?
No, it's called Medicube. No, it's for
Medicube.
It's like skin. Yeah,
I need something to avoid the cat hairs.
Mark Zuckerberg? Dude, have you seen him lately, dude? The guy's looking like a fucking Chad, bro. He's looking like
he looks like a zombie, man.
Bro, no, dude. You haven't seen him lately. He looks fucking swole.
Just out here with my grill. You know,
okay, that's all that, dude, that's from like 2020, dog.
I'm on, by the way.
Yeah, a lot can change in 4 years.
Sweet baby Ray's, by the way.
If you gotta change the server to modern Ray. NA on the bottom right.
I still wanna see him and Elon fight.
I don't.
I know, okay. I know.
Wait, hold on. I got a full screen, I think.
Scotch, check out general chat.
Oh my god. I remember when that, I was so excited for Speedy when that was added.
Dude. You know I gotta do it to him, bro.
That's wonderful. Yeah.
You know,
like, joins, I'm hitting the start button because we're quite late. But
copy that.
Wait, I don't see the server.
You don't see modded NA? Let me leave this so I can tell you exactly.
We're
where
on
it
modded
is.
Asia, I think, right?
No, no.
What?
No, we're modded NA. So you click play first, Abe, and then you click online.
Okay.
And then bottom right, you click modded NA. Yeah.
Modded NA.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you have the code, right?
Yeah.
Sick.
It's such wonderful. A silly
quote. Oh, that's cars.
Cars styptic.
Oh, oh dude. Me. Is this guy going to sell us crypto? What's going on here?
That's me, cars but stick. I don't know why my name is like that.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to jump over enough to be like, that's you. We're going.
Okay, that's fine.
Starting. Dumb Dog said, we're locking it. I've had enough. To be fair, it's 25. What am I here? It's 25 past, and the fact that we haven't started yet is wild. I fixed my only thing. Or it's maybe once per meeting, I say, hopefully. Oh yeah, so let me tell you, I was in Scotland because I was filming and I'm going to be on a TV show called Saturday Mashup Live, and it's on CBBC and it's going to air on the 19th of October. I think I may on the 19th or day after or something do a little stream watching it, because I know Americans might not have access, but if you do, that would be exciting if you watched.
No? Okay.
No, no, Junk's been dead.
I get on download, I go through the whole thing, I get off download, and Koji's dead at my feet.
Where?
That is in Spec.
In Specimen, yes.
Ooh.
In Janet specimen? And oh. Valorant were also in Spec.
Steve did show
I left
yes,
Janet
so...
and you guys there.
Yes. Steve Hoffman
I don't
and
think Hafu was able to kill in that time, but
not
I mean, who knows? She's capable.
That's Rats is on the 19th, which is why I said maybe another day.
Long enough. I was with Kara in lab. She went,
yeah,
she went
correct.
And then I was with Steve for the rest of the way.
It would have to be the smallest then, window of time for Hafu to double back and kill someone and then be in bottom
this
bottom deep with me.
And I saw Karstiptic. Is that Abe?
It's something.
Hey, baby.
Something.
Yeah.
I thought in lab after, so I should be clear for both of these kills.
I don't think Hafu definitely didn't.
Yeah,
kill
I don't think it was Hafu.
Junk.
There's no way she could have gone down
yeah.
and killed.
Unless?
No, because in that was on. Go ahead, go ahead.
I was going to say, in terms of clears, Hafu, Platy, Steve, and myself were all in admin around the time that Koji would have died.
Yeah.
I can't clear Dumb Dog for Junk's kill.
Okay, wait.
I was in lab with Kara and Koji before all this, so I'm pretty clear from Junk.
Does anybody know where Junk was? Because I was checking admin table a couple of times. There was a couple people like a note to.
The better question is where was Janet?
On Specimen.
You said that earlier, didn't you, Dan? Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, Scotch, were you with Ant Frost for this round? The last 10
seconds?
Yeah,
we were also in O2.
Yeah.
Okay.
I haven't heard his voice in forever.
Yeah,
Scott, yeah,
hi. No, I've seen absolutely no one this round.
Hiya.
Did
you kill them?
No, I did both my things in storage, and then I did garbage
very risky.
Shoot in the O2 area, and I'm currently filling up my second canister.
You don't hear about people doing storage off
hear,
the bat a lot.
I want to hear more about
I'm
Bacon, because he was near this.
Yeah, so
body.
I was in Spec. I saw Janet. I didn't see you guys, but I left Janet in there. And I'm already like on my way to weapons right now.
Janet, what's Are you with anyone? What happened in there?
Oh, I don't see anybody near me now.
I was... You and Koji were gonna go into Spes, but you didn't, dumb dog. And then yeah. I went in with Valorant, and then Valorant left first, and I'm... Well, let me open the map. Scott, I'm at the door in the Spes door. Trying to leave. So.
Okay.
I don't mind being sus. But yeah, so I got to go and do a kid show. It was really, really cool. It was, there was a guy who, does the puppet stuff for the show, which is a monster called Stanley. Honestly, coolest job ever. I was chatting away to him for ages, like genuinely like 20 minutes. We just stood and chatted because I discovered that like, well, I say discovered, he showed me, he was BB-8 in Star Wars. He was also some of the Porgs in Star Wars. He was like an alien in Prometheus. Not ventriloquist, just puppeteers. Those are very different jobs.
Very unlucky.
Oh.
And for us, were you just with Hafu?
Where you were just with Hafu.
I left was doing... you in the room with her.
No, you did not.
I did because
upload,
I just passed
and you
Gumball.
And Hafu were... You and Hafu were sitting in comms
where
when
this?
I left, and I went to office.
I left this comms is... with Ant.
Please,
and Dumb
Dog has the
Ant...
floor, you guys. Sorry, he's got the microphone.
I don't have too much to add. I saw Scott and I think Ant, we were on comms, and then I left first to go fix lights. Haven't seen either of them since. Fixed lights with Platy, went down and saw Janet on a water wheel, and then out the door of bottom O2 is a body.
Oh, I wish you had waited on reporting this body, because as we speak, I am watching Kara get dragged away from me. However, I did not see who was doing it.
No way.
If you had waited literally 1 second to report, I would have seen who it was.
So that's an ability that should even, it should never be used really, right? Because it's so easy to get caught. Who would use that ability?
Okay, bro. What the fuck?
No, but you know what I mean? Like, who carries a body and never gets caught?
You could
have
said that
never happens. You always get caught, or at least I do.
Wait,
really? Because I saw Five Up using that, and he was like popping off.
And Dumb Dog, where did you go after we turned on lights?
Down.
You're gonna face my wrath next round, Janet.
Help! 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 Help!
Are you on your own here, Janet? I don't want to face
this threat. Please.
I don't know how what I said led to this, but guys, I'm through a hill.
Walk in and listen to what was just said in this meeting. He literally said, "I'm gonna face the wrath next round. You guys have to protect me."
Well, hang on. Is there any other clears? Because I know Janet is not dragging the body. I know Platy's, but where is it, Scotch?
It's fucking Valorant, man.
Did someone just ask about why I'm doing this in the dark? I've got lights on. I'll show you dark.
Thank you so
much.
It's Valorant.
I didn't
and Dumb
see
Dog
anybody else come from that.
I will say,
area.
I think Dumb Dog is bad, and I worry that like he got baited or whatever the heck he, you know.
No.
You think it's a BSR?
Wait, no, I don't
think
Dumb Dog.
I think it's a BSR. Really?
Janet, I did that water wheel with you underneath admin. Remember
well,
that?
Actually, you did it a little too quickly.
Okay, you don't know the... Oh, you don't know the strat. If you spin the
you
wheel
don't know
faster,
the strat?
You keep spinning
oh,
and it fills
man.
Up faster, Janet.
Don't let him gaslight you, Janet.
Wait, that's a lie. You can only turn it left and it goes at normal
speed. And you're being
speed.
Voted for that.
Absolutely pathetic.
Ah, double down.
Oh my god.
Wait, I'm surprised Dumb Dog got so many votes there.
Why did he get so many votes?
I voted you, Bacon, you piece of shit.
Because we don't like his condescending tone. Stefan.
Were you bad?
No, I was engineer.
Aw, man.
We can't see rolls.
Oh, yeah, we can't. We gotta kill Dumb Dog.
Killed you guys.
Wait, who killed us?
You can see rolls if you follow people. You can see them. So
you can.
Yeah, Bacon is the swooper. Yeah.
When you're
man,
if you're
I accused Bacon. Damn.
Swooper.
Oh yeah.
Guys, I don't have long in this world. Okay.
Cool. So let me just explain real quick. It was either because I'm going to die in 28 seconds. It was obviously Bacon this entire time. I don't know how you guys didn't realize that. It's the most obvious shit in the world. I sheriffed him in tree. Janet witnessed it.
Let's go, dude.
Dumb Dog was around there, too.
You know what it looks like? It looks like... looks like you were trying to follow me in the face of Rat.
Yeah, I was. Well, no, because I was starting on you piece of shit. And then I was like, no, it's for sure Bacon. Because you called out Dumb Dog for the water wheel thing, and I feel like that's true. Anyway, take me out.
Let's see if you explode.
I'm skipping for Steve.
Hey, in another world, you could just vote me out if I don't get. But anyway, I got somebody.
I mean, Bacon was like the only one that was in specimen in the first round that like made sense for the kill.
Him and Janet
though.
It could have been Janet too, right?
I guess so. Do you think Janet was covering for him?
And then Dumb Dog could have killed Junk. Remember that? He could have killed Junk. Hafu said that.
Abe, you haven't said much. What's going on, bud?
Exactly.
I'm still waking up. I think it's Steve.
IRL excuse. You better not be bad, because that's a bannable offense.
I think it's Steve.
Janet. Well, if we vote Steve, it's safe. At least we have someone with
it's a safe vote, and I totally understand.
But was Steve doing that thing where he just follows you right off the get-go?
Oh, yeah.
Don't.
Why, guys? He's definitely sheriff.
If you don't shoot me, I'll keep doing this. I won't stop.
Damn. That's tough, bro. That's tough. That's tough, bro. That's tough.
You were actually the sheriff?
Why did you swap me?
You didn't believe me after all.
It was a self-defense play.
Mine was just
I knew he was sheriff and I didn't even shoot him. I wanted to keep him alive. I was
thank you, Steve, for shooting Bacon.
I mean, high level Among Us.
Dude, you were right for all the wrong reasons, man.
Holy hell.
Oh my god, why did
you have to go back to the main menu, Abe?
Crew of hell.
Damn,
crew of hell. The reason you thought it was me because you think... thought I was Undertaker, and the only reason I'd use my ability is because I'm bad.
No, I actually didn't even consider for a second that you were Undertaker. I just knew that you were bad because of the specimen thing.
I took Junk's body up into the top sabotage area.
Yeah, did you see my man?
You should put a hat on.
Yeah, you tunneled on me. You're a fucking weasel.
I actually thought
yes,
I was a
swooper. No, sorry, Steve thought I was
so I was right for the...
Or at least he was joking about it.
Oh my god. You're right, I did joke about it.
Yeah.
I sent you a personal message, Platy.
I know, you called me a piece of shit.
Oh, Dumb Dog.
Yeah,
before you start.
Fixed it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Damn. I just turned on like four more settings that I had forgotten, so hopefully that was one of them. Anyway.
Chick.
Dude, this noise that plays...
Yes,
I know.
Okay. So yeah, I was on a show. It was, I'm engineering it. I now know it is also one repair for the game. So good to know to avoid using it right away. It was a lot of fun. The hosts were lovely. I got to meet a bunch of people. I got to see behind the scenes of how like TV's done, which was so cool. I had to do a bunch of weird things. Like I had to wear one of those mouth guard things that holds your teeth open and answer a bunch of questions. I also did a little dance. You'll see. I don't want to spoil too much.
Reported that.
Slow. Wait, you might have been reporting a different body. I'm a rocket in lab.
There's a body right at the doorway of medbay entrance. I was just walking out and I thought I hit the
report. Oh, it's probably the same one then.
I saw Valorant up there.
I can
target you again.
I did just see Steve running away from this, kind of like he had to have done, but I don't know if it's actually the Steve, you know?
Sorry, where are
you? I'm in top Deacon Tam right now, just to be clear. Is that where you saw me run towards?
So I wasn't.
Can someone repeat where the bodies are?
I'm going to clear Dumb Dog and Valorant. Mm-hmm. Because they were in medbay with me. I'm walking out of medbay, and there's the
yeah,
body.
The bodies are outside a lab.
Okay.
It's at drill.
I thought you said the body was outside of medbay door, not lab door.
Oh,
hold on.
Isn't
well,
it the
I'm
same thing?
And I'm reporting it, so I don't know if it's outside of lab, but...
Okay.
So
I see the body.
Medbay's inside
body.
Lab.
I see the body. I got the report body. I see the body.
Okay, well then,
it's right there.
I don't...
It's at the doorway.
But we don't know if you're reporting.
What task is it near Dumb Dog? I mean,
body.
Yeah, Junk.
Body. It might be the two bodies, right? I want to vote Steve just for not understanding what med lab doors are. Like, that's pissing
okay,
me
so
off.
In my mind, med lab door is the door that's on the
stop
R
talking,
of laboratory.
Stop talking. There's one door.
Okay. I'm an O2. Scott was here. Someone else is here.
And Frost is on my screen right now.
Yeah, Hafu.
Yeah, I'm walking in O2.
Can you explain to me what you mean?
What?
Wait.
I hate this. Huh? I hate this. We have a lot of clears. But go on, I guess.
I don't know. What is happening? I think Janet said something and thought that we heard her, and so she's waiting for a response. It's never going
to
come.
Oh, I think she wanted Steve to
hit that again, Janet?
Explain himself.
I said, Steve, you can keep talking and explain yourself. Don't let anyone
so
tell you otherwise.
Medbay door to me is either the R on laboratory or the door that leads down towards Decontam. But lab
no
door.
Door there.
Well, it's a doorway, dude. Chill.
It's a corridor.
Okay.
The word door
but,
is in corridor.
Lab door to me is the one that leads from outside of lab to the just the outside area. You know,
I
at
agree.
Least the storage.
That's
area.
Where my
cool.
brain is.
Well, cool. So
we have a lot of clears.
It's not me.
Hasu,
Bacon.
Kara,
it was...
Dumb Dog, Bacon, Aunt Frost. Yeah.
Okay.
Aunt Frost was with me. So.
Both of them.
Aunt
Scott,
Frost,
yeah, Scott, where'd you go after
I
download?
I literally ran down with half it. Like, no, with Aunt Frost.
Okay,
Aunt Frost
yeah. I,
screen.
That's what I thought. Okay, yeah, Scott's clear.
I think it's most.
Wow, they did not like your door explanation. Sorry, man.
What? But yeah, it was really cool getting to do like TV stuff. I hope I get to do more TV things. That would be fun. But yeah, I fully trust Aunt Frost because he did the same wires as me and has now run up to the exact same wires. Also, I don't even live in America. Hurricane Milton is terrifying to me. I have been messaging every single person that, like, I'm friends with, being like, hello, please stay safe. It's actually wild. And what's wilder is people refusing to leave. Even if you're in an evacuation zone. Like, what do you mean? The bit I feel bad for is it's people who are like... What is it, Lassie? You okay? You want me to follow? I can follow you. Where are we going? Does Koji trust me and wanted me to join him in Water Wheels? Is that what it is? I always feel bad for... No, he just abandoned me. I'm so confused. I feel bad for people that are, like, stuck because they don't have, like, anywhere to go to have the money. Like, older people. People that can't afford it. Like, obviously there are shelters for that. At least, like, go to those at minimum.
Interesting.
Yeah, I was.
I think I saw Junk come from a vent, the one near Wheels.
Oh.
Nope, oh. I was at Wheels.
Which wheel? Like, the admin wheel?
The one, yeah, the one outside admin. Yeah, that one.
Yeah, I was on Wheel.
No.
When
no.
were you on Wheel, Junk?
Yeah. I was on Wheel right now. I just finished, and I'm walking back into...
Smajor, Junk is not in there, right?
I was just on... No, he's talking about the one outside admin, Koji, not...
Oh, sorry,
yeah,
sorry.
Admin.
Also,
oh,
did you just want me to follow you for protection? Was that what that was?
So, I was just saying hello to you.
I was like, okay, I was following you.
So, do we know where Valorant is?
Probably wherever that vent leads to. Yeah, that's where the money is.
Janet, you really, like, Janet? I don't know.
Maybe it's
how
in lab. Like,
Janet, yo, also, turns wheel, out if you so. Do turn the water wheel even further left, it does go faster.
Yep.
Yep. That's crazy.
Do not.
It does. It does.
Because Janet's saying I was on wheel, guys. Or not on wheel. I was on wheel.
Around.
So let's figure out what.
I mean,
did
all I'm
gonna
say. Is I think he came from a vent, but he could be an engineer. He could be a jester. Who knows? But all I'm saying is he is not on wheel. I'm adamant.
Are you executioner?
About that.
There was also the stuff in the
yeah,
first round about Junk saying he
I mean, I didn't even
it.
See you.
I believe
mean,
you, Janet.
To the person saying, I hate you, stupid mod, I want you to know right now that the 10-minute timeout you're going to get, that's from me. Not the mods, okay? He asked you very nicely not to type using the weird cursive texting that's hard to read several times, and you chose to be rude to them. So I want you to know that 10-minute ban or timeout was me specifically.
Yeah, maybe just like standing there was really scary. But
on the can, okay, execute.
Yeah, but like you were like, no. I just wanted to know what you were doing there. It didn't look like you were close enough to be on it. Okay, I would just ask.
I saw you and I caught you. You're lucky I have a heart.
I wasn't causing.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for you. That's why I don't push it. That's why I don't press it.
Damn, who voted for Scott? That seems like a soul read or something. I don't know.
Steve.
No, I know.
Coward.
But I'm not gonna press you because I want you to have fun.
The only way I'm able to do my streams and the way that I do them is because of my amazing mod team. And I shall not have you disrespecting them. After the 10 minutes is up, we can move on. I will forget it ever happened. My mods aren't going to hold against you. You can then just continue to speak in normal typing. And then we can all have a good time. How does that sound?
Look it up.
Okay. Oh. I don't know why this happened. I go into Spess. I do my stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I got a few tests in there. I remember Hafu was down there too. I get off and I'm about to go run up to lab to do, what is it? Oh, actually I have no lab tasks. And he's dead right side of specimen room. Poor dumb dog is.
Oh, I passed him in top decontam.
I don't know how long ago
maybe it was a swooper or something.
There was like so many of you were in O2 right now. Like I was on cams. Abe was in O2.
I'm in O2, yeah.
Koji was in O2. Wait,
I think there's also a world where he thought I was bad, so he tried to sheriff me.
Junk, weren't you literally just walking but he, with Gunna?
But if he tried to sheriff me, his body would be further away from me, right?
I haven't even seen Dem Dog.
No, it's not next to me.
Who was walking?
Junk was around the O2 area. Ish.
This is really recent, because I'm in top decontam, and he passed me.
That's why I think it's more likely, well, I was on task, so I could maybe just not see him, but maybe a swooper.
Yeah, I didn't even see you, nor did I even see Dem Dog, so.
You literally just walked out of the bottom left water thing with somebody, and I think it was Dem Dog.
Well,
so, wait, is anyone near specimen right now? Or, like, where are you, Kara?
Is anybody with anybody? Sorry, security. I just saw Antfrost and Scott on the cameras.
Antfrost, not Scott. Junk and Koji are where?
I'm O2 tree.
You're O2 tree. Where are you, Junk?
I have no idea.
Oh, fuck's sake, man. Okay, Abe, where are you?
I'm in electrical hallway.
Dude, I think there's also a world where Hafu's trying to frame me because she knows I was super sus.
You're in
the
electrical hallway, dude? What?
That is correct.
I just left electrical.
I kind of believe it, Steve.
Yeah,
let me tell you, I'm at Rock.
That's where I am. I'm at Rock.
Oh, I have a reason for that, Koji.
You jester, Junk. What the?
Wait, sorry, Hoffa, what'd you say?
I said I have a reason for that, and I think Scott knows why.
For what? Sorry, repeat.
That I had a good feeling about Koji and Scott.
Oh, yeah.
So, I think. But yeah,
I thought like it's Junk.
Really
was
Janet locked down with
Janet, I think, was down with you. I think Janet was
down
there.
Yeah, she was in Boiler.
I think it's Junk. I think Junk killed Janet.
I think it's Junk too.
I saw Junk walking out of bottom left with somebody. I'm like 90% sure.
I think Junk's the jester. No. I'm gonna say it.
Okay.
Well, then they better shoot him.
Okay, well, this
hey,
kill
Junk,
is between
my chat
and Hafu.
You're old.
We need to remember that, okay? Remember that,
guys.
Don't lose track of this. Hello?
Okay, wait, I don't know what Hafu was meaning, but she included me, and as someone who didn't get picked in school a lot, it preyed on my ability to want to just be involved. So I just said yes. And realistically, who am I to say no to a woman? You know, I'll fix it. No one needs to worry. But like, I support women's rights and their wrongs. And if it was Hafu, and she had to use me as an escape to get away with her dastardly crimes, so be it. You know? I don't get what's so bad about that. Do I want to do this? Probably not. Where do I need to be? I can't check this, right? Oh, I just need to do that. Okay, let's go and check vitals. Oh, never mind. Oh, he's dead.
I got a little scared.
Bodies?
Yeah, no, I don't have any info. Right. I just worried that there were still two imposters, but I forgot Junk got voted out.
This is probably not Abe. I've seen him for a lot of this round.
Good job, engineer.
It could be Kara.
What the frick?
The way I nearly said thank sure you. The way I nearly said thank
good
you.
Good job, engineer.
I saw Kara at security, but...
You're gonna tunnel, huh? It's not
last
me.
Time I saw Koji only, was
it was probably
that kill only could have been
kill.
You or me.
It was probably yeah. Chunk for the last
the
kill.
Garbage
true,
disposal.
He did say I don't know where I am, so I don't know.
Yeah, and then he just made up a place.
I do think it was Junk, to be fair, because I
yeah,
like, me and Frost were also just like we did see him down there, mm-hmm. And I think Janet was as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of trust Ant
maybe.
Frost.
Maybe.
The most, just because I think we end up having the same tasks for so much of it, and I was like, you kept running to the same
yeah,
bits
I seen
I did, so
together
I was like,
a
yeah,
lot.
I trust that. don't
I
think
actually
it's...
don't think it's Steve. I know he
you
thinks
don't?
It's Steve, but I don't think it's Steve. No.
I think it's Steve.
You think you can win me over like this?
I mean, this is Steve, you're so
you guys
dumb.
Are going to feel my wrath.
Oh okay. My god. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, anyway.
So
just remember
so
that
we,
killing
we
specimen could have only been myself
right
and Hafu. Remember that for if I get voted out.
I'm gonna skip, but I only have one task
remember
left to
shit.
Do and then I'm done.
It could have been
so
Junk, but
we could
probably
just
not.
One as well if
honestly, I'm down to get voted out so that Steve stops tunneling.
Who tried to kill me? That was written disrespectful.
Steve, oh. That kills people.
Steve. Oh wait, Spotify Wrapped stopped. I thought Spotify Wrapped stopped counting in September, I got told originally. I'll stay here with Kara. I don't think it's Kara. Like, I'm done my jobs. I ain't got anything else to do. It was half air. It was half it. I don't know what she was on about earlier. I just said yes. I told you she was praying in my desire to want to be included. God damn it.
Scott was just with me.
Scott.
We went all the way through specimen and laboratory doing all of our tasks and now he's dead at the entrance of lab.
That's
what I this had to be like
anyone.
Less than 5 seconds old or something.
It's 10 seconds old.
Okay.
I
can see 10 seconds.
I know that because I was on admin table.
Okay, do you have any admin info?
There were three in lab about, I don't know, 15 seconds ago.
Well, that would
did
be me, Scott, and the killer.
And she was saying,
one in comms,
job
Steve?
Engineer.
One in comms? No.
Okay, you're useless.
Oh, and Koji was doing okay. Lassie shielded
and that will
you.
Make me target you more.
That makes sense.
That's fine, it's
thank
on
you for
me.
The slight.
I think the lights are on because I fixed them.
Wait, where's the body?
Upload.
Laboratory.
Inside
like
the entrance
in
of lab.
Like on,
like
on
in
the bottom side?
Like the hallway right below the light blue room. Like the where the drill is. Right below that. Inside. Hallway.
Okay.
A bad guy thing. Can't remember. I also okay,
well,
got to read it as veneer.
It was just me and Scott. That's it.
Well, Steve just said there were three.
Yeah, so
there
me, Scott,
three.
And the killer.
So,
okay, well, where were you guys? Where's Abe and
I'm currently in specimen.
Do you see that on Adam?
You are?
Yeah.
Well, but I ended on vitals when I saw the
well.
Kill, and then I started heading up towards lab. So I didn't see anybody in spec. But I did see Kara go towards Spess in the beginning of the round.
Yeah,
and
I went
saw
with
the three
Scott
in lab, and I made note of that.
Into Spes.
And then I spent the rest of my time on vitals.
Well, I know someone was in front of me because I saw the decontam go off like right before.
Yeah,
I
that's
in.
That was me and Scott probably.
I'm outside by storage.
It's not a great place to be either, Dan.
No, it's not. But
and where's Hafu?
Kara's giving me bad vibes.
I finished. Sorry, Kara. Like, I came.
Why am I giving you bad vibes?
Because like the round Janet died. I don't know. I could have been.
I was with
drunk,
you and Scott.
You ran up, but you ran up sort of late, and like you were the last one that I saw down there. So,
yeah,
like,
but it. Okay, well, I'm not the killer. If you vote me, that'll be very bad. I'm gonna skip.
He was voting me anyway.
100%.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
You're not gonna escape justice, Hafu.
Stop me, dude.
Let's have a good round, folks. Let's have a good round.
It's the way he's got it, though.
I know, it's the way right. He's actually on the ball with it. That's what's funny.
He's the only
it's
one
because
who's
he's,
right.
It's because, like, 9 times out of 10, he just picks a random thing and, like, is a dog to a bone. So then when he is right, his boy who grind will fling none of it. Believe him.
I'm going to be honest, Smajor. I knew it was Hafu because I tried to med shield you. And she thought you.
See,
and
yeah, I realized.
You did it.
I realized after you had the, like, well, I was like, that's why he was, like, last.
But even then,
me.
I was like, why is she clearing us when we went to Waterfields and she went a completely different way? That's when I just knew.
Yeah, when she said something like, Scott, I think, knows, that just preyed in my desire to want to be involved.
Oh my God.
Wait,
oh my God.
This is the most cursed game ever. Abe can win if he knows.
I guess.
I guess
I'm with two bad people?
Huh? Is that possible?
Yeah.
Okay, this is not what I thought was going to happen. That's interesting.
Me too. Where is this?
This is an office.
Mick 45, thank you for apologizing. My mods wouldn't just remove messages, but normally if you see a message get removed, try and figure out why, because they did every single time they deleted it say stop using hard to read languages. But I do appreciate you at least apologizing.
Asks last I round and I've been doing
don't
laps,
think it was half
I do. Yeah, it's not me. Wait,
okay,
hey,
so I was on admin table, right? When comms got disabled. And then as soon as I got off,
evil
I saw a dead body there. Couldn't tell which one it was. And then you walked over at the same time. But the
well,
dead body wasn't
in,
there like five the
I ran in past
before
a per-
I went on admin.
I ran in past somebody in office to admin as comms were called. And you were there, and then there's a body behind me. But you were...
Is it not both of you, though? I mean, it's Abe for sure, but is it not Ant too? I mean, one of you gets to win, I guess.
Wait, no, because there's two kills, right? So if...
Yeah, so there's
if you
two
were
killers.
On the body, if you were the one that was... If you were the gray guy standing on top of the body, Ant, and I was also standing on top of the body with you, and two kills happen, then it has to be Hafu, no?
No. No, it has to be one of you. Like, what?
This is gonna go.
I'm voting Abe, I guess.
Put yourself and swap someone, Abe. Put yourself and swap someone.
Hello?
Oh, that's
yes!
Not...
Yes! Abe! Abe, that was
I'm
so
not
good!
Going down.
Abe, let's go.
Abe, let's go.
Let's
go. Abe.
Go.
That was
Abe.
Let's go.
Abe.
Good job.
Hell
I was,
yeah,
I was gonna
dude.
Guess when it looked really doomed. Damn. I was gonna guess Kara as swapper.
Wait, my logic made sense, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Had, Ant was Jester.
Yeah,
and Hafu was the bad guy. Like,
I was Sheriff.
Didn't want her to win, basically.
Yeah. Was Jester.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you accused me, I was like, I'm gonna shoot his ass.
Oh, you're sheriff. I was so confused. Yeah. I was actually confused by that. Oh, yeah. I knew the swapper was an ant, and that's it. But I thought it was Kara.
And you motherfucker, comment. You voted for yourself at the end with zero sus on you, dog.
Abe wasn't fighting. Look, I'm gonna buy a body.
I was like, this motherfucker better not. And then I saw.
Okay. Well done, Abe. Am I going to MegaCon London 2025? I don't know. Okay, I need to complete all my tasks. Okay, once it gets to the break, the next meeting, I can then put on music that's more appropriate for speedrunning tasks. MegaCon London, I do not know as of yet. I have been invited. I do enjoy this. Did enjoy it last time. But I basically was like, I got asked right as I was just doing all my travels, like coming back, and I was like, don't ask me to leave my house at the moment, I'll say no.
Oh. Valorant play!
Player.
I'm gonna have a really hard time not believing that this is Smajor.
Why?
Oh. This has been dead since before lights went out.
Okay, I'll just be so honest. I was amnesiac, so I was in top decontam. I saw an arrow pop up. I run to it. The only person I saw was Smajor in lab, and this body was locked in the rocket room.
I've not been in there. I ran straight and did the little switch, or I did the node outside of dropship, like in between lab and dropship. Then I ran and flicked the switch, and then I went and set the vials, and then I went and did the telescope, and then I ran down and waited for you to come out of the decom door so that I could go in. Or someone just went in decom. I passed over you, someone was in decom door.
I mean, to be fair, it doesn't really make sense to kill and then lock yourself in lab, but it was locked in the rocket room.
I'm happy to take the sus on me. I promise you it was not me, though.
Okay,
well, locked by electrical, though, as well. Then we could miss closing most of the doors.
Koji, you see Smajor walking away from the body or just in the vicinity?
Well, no, because it was locked in rocket, but I did see Smajor before he could have, like, you know, ran to a vent. But he also could have just ran out the other way and then locked the doors. So I'm not...
So you passed by Smajor.
I'm not saying it's Smajor, but it's like Smajor's got to be sus, you know?
Okay.
I was in the local area at the time of the murder.
Sorry, where is... Dumb Dog said he's in...
Specimen with Steve.
Kara, Platy, where are you guys?
We're currently in electrical.
Oh, together?
At this moment of time, yes, correct.
Yes, at this moment of time.
Hafu fixed lights, I'm pretty sure.
I was doing the storage with Abe,
and then I went back to
storage. When I was in the US, did I get any Bath and Body Works candles? What a silly question to ask me, of all people. There is one literally lit on my thing, maybe around here, I'm just guessing. I don't know, but it should be up here somewhere.
Yeah.
Committed to the narrative
area.
So I
don't think the people who came after lights are clear, because I don't know where you guys came from, but me and Abe couldn't have done this because we were doing something.
I agree.
Scott,
Kara Platy could be sus for this, you mean?
That's fair.
Yeah,
that's what I said. Probably not, but still could be.
Okay.
Scott, were you on vitals?
Yeah, I went to check vitals after we split up.
How old is this, you think?
It was literally dead when I got there, so.
Wait, why can Platy and Kara be sus of this? I thought this was in lab.
Because
it's
before lights.
Because we went to electrical after lights.
We could come from that gen.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm gonna leave my vials and swipe part as my last turn.
Where is that body?
I think it's hidden behind the damn satellite. So is me and Platy have been running around looking for this body for maybe the last like 10, 15 seconds.
Where is satellite? Is it like
so reaction it, No. So this is above comms, and I think the body is hidden behind the little dish that's above the building because we cannot find it to save our lives. Crazy,
yeah. No.
There was a mutual acknowledgement there where like we both have this report button, but we're trying to find this thing through fucking echolocation.
Dude, we were two blind bats just fucking flying around.
Hafu, I gotta ask where you came from because I saw you come in. I know you came in with someone else, and I don't remember who it was.
Into light?
It was Koji, maybe. When you and someone else came into electrical, I immediately found this body afterwards. So.
Oh.
I was
also in electrical.
I don't remember.
I saw Hafu
and Jump on.
I finished my storage after I fixed.
See, take it. We have very different scent palettes because the idea of pumpkin pecan waffles makes me want to throw up. I despise baked good candles. They are horrible, horrible things. So sickly sweet. So sweet. Will not do like morning coffee. Will not do sugar plum cookie. Give me fruity. Apple is the best scent. Give me fruity. I'll take some clean, maybe a little floral. Floral's careful, because if you go too much, it becomes old lady perfume.
And then we did wires and electric. Yeah.
I think that the timing is, it could have been lights when lights went off originally.
Oh, like hearing lights?
Been before, because but I don't think that was 20 seconds.
I was thinking,
they keep turning off lights like before kill cooldown's even up, and like they're not even closing electrical doors. That's what
I miss a second lights? Am I crazy?
Whoa!
There was one in the first round,
like
and
right
there was one there
after it got.
No, this round.
I was like the whole game. Yeah, guys, come on.
I was like, am I blind?
After I checked in on you guys in electrical, I walked out of electrical to the right and had this body to be reported. So I had been trying to search for this body for the last like 10 seconds. Scotch came and helped me.
There's a lot of people near the scene.
Yes, there is.
I don't think it would have been. Steve is on the admin table right now, and Janet was in specimen earlier. So
I mean, Junk came into O2 like kind of late.
Janet's below O2 right now. Never mind. On the node.
Okay, back to that. Gotta go. Someone open the door. I trust Steve. He's a psychopath for doing it this way. I don't know if spinning it more actually makes it go faster if this is a placebo effect. Kyra, thank you so much for the gift sub. Okay, this, if I'm gonna die, it'll be in here.
That was weird.
All right, sorry, I just seen her.
Who's fixing lights with us, Platy?
Abe.
Yep.
Where is it, Steve?
It's right in the left side of electrical, like towards cameras.
Was in Spes, right? Who passed in Spes?
Yeah, that was me. That was me.
Oh, I'm on admin table. I only see one in Spes.
Wait,
Koji, where are you at?
Oh, I'm in the communications right now. I'm doing uploads. Oh, but I did leave Platy. Platy was on cams when I left. So right. He was there.
wait, sorry. Where's the body?
But how long? Wait,
the body
how
is
long
to, like, towards cameras a little bit, like above security to the right. Wait, just a tiny bit.
Koji, how long ago did you leave Platy?
Well, however long it takes to run from cams to communications, I've been doing the upload for probably, I don't know, a couple of seconds. Ooh. I started just before the lights went down. Probably like 10 seconds, I guess.
I was on cameras, and then Steve came over and like hung out, and I was like, all right. And then I left with Steve, and I went into storage with Steve.
Is that true, Steve?
Yeah, and I know I stopped on that storage thing for quite some time.
You did?
Yeah, but okay, I'm not gonna say anything more.
I'm in weapons, by the way. If Kara can...
Just don't question me about it.
Okay, alright.
I saw... Who was in weapons? It was two people. Was it Ant and Scott?
I only see me.
Now?
But I'm in weapons right now. Like, I'm still on. I had
You mean like on the admin table?
Yeah, on admin
table,
you'd have seen one. But...
I'm gonna be honest. I just got on admin table. I only saw the one it's best.
That's fair.
So, Steve, I just want to, like, it can't be Platy, right? And Platy, it can't be Steve?
I don't think so.
No, I don't think it's going to be Platy because he went down to electrical. Like, I was with him pretty much the entire time from cans to storage.
It could be Steve.
Yeah, just, like, getting bait.
Could be a BSR.
Yeah. Now, Abe, I saw you on, I'm just only picking you out due to the fact that when I was on cameras, you were on water wheels at the bottom of O2. So, potentially, hypothetically, you could have ended into cameras and got in a kill. Where did you go after water wheels?
I agree. I think it's very likely someone in O2.
I went from water wheels to lights because I was going upwards and then lights went off. And I'm pretty sure I was the first one at lights.
But you didn't have any report buttons? Like when you went over to lights?
I finished lights and was walking out and there was a report button as I was.
I got the report button very close to cams.
We're gonna sprint to weapons, shoot that asteroid, go up to do our, what I think is wires? I'm hoping it's just one wire. It's not, I have three wires to do. I'm not anywhere near as close as I thought I was. My issue is if I go and do these tasks, it'll activate. So I don't want to yet. Three there. I don't like not knowing where. Still just that? Huh? Okay, Antfrost has been dead for a while. This one just happened. I watched it fall over. Comms were off. The last people I seen were Koji and Plata. And Koji's dead.
Platter?
So, Platy.
Platy?
You were the last one I'd seen there.
I just left Koji with Junk. And I think I saw Steve walking.
What are you talking about?
As well.
No.
Walking where?
Abe, you and I
into
walked
weapon?
Out together at the exact same time.
What? I saw Steve walking into comms.
You and I walked out together at the same time. I finished my task in there. In fact, I'm done with all my tasks. I walked out of med bay.
I'm done with all my tasks.
At the same time.
I don't think it's Junk because I feel like he would have killed me in top spots.
It's okay, not Junk.
So
Junk's chill.
I went through decontam on the top right, and Junk was in there seeming like he was doing
wires. Yeah.
And then when I went out, Koji came in.
So I can tell you about Koji's death. He's dead right in front of me. The person who killed him is there as well.
Yeah, I can also back
wait
up.
Is that you?
I mean, I just Smajor? Reported I came down and reported it, and then that's why I said you were the last person I seen with Koji.
Oh wait, is this a bait self-report? No. Because there
Wait,
was time.
Am I crazy? Was that not Steve on the top right walking in?
Top right?
There was, I think, another person there.
No, I walked in up there. I walked in.
Scadge and me doubled. I kind of trust Scadge because me and Scadge walked over each other between mid and Ant.
I trust Scadge well. Yeah, I do too.
I was looking for bodies.
Wait, so Smajor, you're by yourself coming in via admin right side, and you're coming in, and you see a person standing next to a dead body in the middle hallway of admin.
Yes, I'm literally right under the right office door exit right now, and that's where I seen the body just fall, and then I seen someone run away. Because also, I also thought it was
they're
Abe
just standing there though.
The little legs were black.
They're not running. They're just standing there.
So you. So wait, Plyty, you walked up on Scott standing there and then reported, or you guys?
No, I went after him.
He's coming in after.
Plyty was there first. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I was there first. I went over to admin table, but comms were called, and I was like, fuck it, I'm going to go over to comms. And when I'm coming out of admin table, motherfucker kills Koji right then and there and just stands there. And I'm like, I'm going to chase this person in case comms is lifted.
I don't know who it is, but I'm going to sprint. I know where all three of my final tasks are. No! You? If I could say horrible, horrible things about you, I would. Every horrible, thing I've ever said about you, I take it away. Cara.
Hafu's dead on vitals. Like, in the room.
Can't be Abe, it can't be Junk, and it can't be me.
Why can't it be
100%.
Cara.
So this just...
I'm entering admin, and I see bottom decon going off.
I mean, Cara might be bad, but also Steve, I think, is bad, too.
I've been thinking Kara's been bad. Sorry, dude.
I think
he just happens to be there.
I think Kara and
I was thinking Platy's been
still an admin. Kara and I had just passed each other by comms.
Kara doesn't even
so I don't understand
like,
what exactly happened that round when you were
Kara doesn't even
thinking
know
it was
why
Smajor.
She did it.
But couldn't it have been you?
Who's still got
to who are you talking to, Steve? Kara?
I'm talking to you, Platy.
What in what regard? Sorry? Are they are they on the same team?
Well, no, I guess I don't understand exactly what happened in admin
well, no,
there. You said
I,
someone
I've
was standing on the
Platy
body.
Since, like, second round, and half of us have voted Platy.
No,
I just thought that thing last round was really sus.
Why don't you think Junk, so? Why don't you think it's Platy?
Because... I was just with Platy the whole time.
Yeah, no, last round.
Well, I mean, yeah, last round.
Could this be lovers?
I was standing next to person. Ooh, I don't know, Carl. You got that lined up?
I didn't even get to snitch.
What? What?
No,
no, like
you shoot?
No, like Hafu and Scott lovers.
I saw. Okay, so I was on cams. I saw Hafu's body flop over, but I couldn't see who it was that killed. But I know that around cam area was Platy and I think Junk.
Yeah, I left like three of you in that camera area.
Yes, correct, Abe.
Yeah. Yeah.
So
still, I kind
of don't
have
think
this could be
of them
any
that
of you three. Them. Yeah.
Scotch, also, I've been with you in a lot of instances.
Yeah. I'm going Kara. I think that. What I think Steve. I think Steve definitely was bad and he killed himself. So.
Oh, Scotch, did you shoot that fucker?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, why are you laughing, bro?
I'm not laughing. That was not me.
Oh,
that
was
me.
Was that?
That was me.
Oh, my bad.
It was Abe.
That's my bad, dude. Scott, I was going to say, your laugh is so cute, dude. You got such a cute laugh.
No, that's Abe who's being cute.
Aww.
I'm going to go Kara.
What Scott. The hell, dude?
Oh.
Okay, that wasn't me.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't, but this one is.
I think that was an honest
Karen, wow. Do you want to know why I was extra annoyed that you killed me there? Because I was snitch and I literally clicked my final snitch. Task.
I know,
and then
I know.
You killed me. It was
I got the arrow. You were right next to me. I'm like, well, shit, I gotta kill
Scott. The excitement of finally doing
it. Was almost a task win.
And then, yeah,
I didn't
want to
kill
you.
You
were the last
task.
You were the last four tasks.
My bad, dude.
Platy, yeah, Platy, I had...
Sorry, Kara, I let you down again.
When Steve was around
you,
you
did really good. I was letting you down. I was trying to kill so many times, and people would run away, or, like, people would come in.
Yeah, that's why I knew it was... That's why I knew Steve did it, because...
My chat's saying now it was so obvious that Junk was medic, but I didn't hear him say anything that revealed it.
I don't think it was obvious either, no.
Yeah,
what did he say?
Wait, what?
I knew there was a medic though, because I tried to kill Platy at some point and it didn't work.
No.
Okay,
Junk,
well, Junk, you may have
Junk,
won.
No, dude. Steve.
Well, I'm neutral. What am I? Executioner. Put junk out. Maybe not the most impossible one, if I'm honest. It also means I know junk can't be a bad guy. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? My man just died.
BSR.
Actually, BSR.
I'm getting a report. I'm about to enter weapons, and I get the report button right above weapons. Actually, I don't see the body. I don't know if it's like towards comms or I don't know if it's in weapons.
Abe's body has died in the last like 2 seconds. Abe died in the last like 2 seconds.
I did my download and he passed me. Sorry,
I think I know who it is.
Who is it, Koji?
I'm coming out of bottom decontam into admin. And I see Platy coming in. Why would you be coming into deep bottom decontam this early in round
That's weird.
Unless you've killed and bloody legged it.
Wait. Steve is saying that this is right
it's
now.
So fast. It's so
also,
fast.
Also, oh, right.
We don't know the time. We don't know the time.
I'm
starting to get that Platy guy.
For timing, by the way,
this guy's an
executioner. I just checked.
So, Koji, you're coming out of decontam?
Well, we also don't know where Richard died.
Well, I can clear.
Abe died like in 2 seconds ago, by the way. Like within the last 2 seconds, he died. This could be a self.
Okay.
Oh.
Koji, say it again, bro. Let's go.
Platy is clear. Platy is
hey, let's go.
Because Koji, we don't know where Junk is, so Platy could have killed Junk.
Junk has been dead for a bit.
True, and he's enjoying this an awful lot.
How do we know the timing on this body and weapon?
I was on vitals.
I just passed him.
I was also on vitals, and I only ran from vitals to the little exit hallway of office, and then Abe was now dead as well. He wasn't.
If you're
sure
about that timing, then 100% I don't think Kara could have killed Abe.
I'm sure Abe is really recent.
Yeah.
I don't think that Koji is a good role.
What? Why?
Because he went spes off the rip, didn't do anything in lab, and didn't do anything in spes either.
Oh.
Yeah.
The talking over people stuff kind of happens just because Discord, like, compresses people and whatnot, so sometimes people genuinely just aren't hearing you.
Me, Bacon, and Janet are.
It is annoying, though. It sounds worse than it actually is. I just don't take it personally.
Bacon did not kill either of these.
I didn't see Dumb Dog there. I think he's lying.
Where are you, Scott?
He must have just got there.
Oh, yeah, you were an admin.
Yep.
Clear. Scotch? Where are you?
I just walked in front of comms and passed Kara. I don't think she could have killed it.
Not clear. Oh, wait. In front of comms? It's, like, right there.
No, it's not. Isn't it in
He said weapons. I came out of O2 though.
I think it's in weapons.
It could have been Scotch, on the door, but I came out of O2.
So it could be towards comms.
No, yes, I ran.
Dumb Dog,
Steve,
is Executioner on?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I thought.
Oh, I have tasks to do now. Crap. It's such a disadvantage. No. I also kind of need someone to die so I can find the body.
I just don't get it, man. I just don't get what kind of vibe I'm putting off for people to share with me.
BSR.
No. Do I seem sus? I don't get it. What is it about me?
Where do you want us to start?
Like, the guy just flops over dead on me. I feel like I barely said a word last round.
I didn't hear where Roddy was last round and would now like to formally accuse Kara.
Hey, so...
I came out of O2!
Oh.
Wait, isn't
I'm sticking with it.
Isn't it Kara that cleared Platy?
No,
I
cleared
didn't
me,
clear...
bro! What the fuck?
I said Platy could have killed Junk!
So it's right, Platy, then.
No, I think...
Koji,
hold on. For the last one, we have a lot of clears. Like actually. Like, I actually think it's between... Like, I'm in that group, you're in that group, Steve, but then...
Yep, Scott is in that group. Who else?
Kara? And Kara. What? Koji and...
But
oh,
how come Platy isn't in that group? Because couldn't the timing have made sense?
No,
Platy was the other kill, potentially, right?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
I just said it as a tongue-in-cheek. Because Koji was clear and bloody.
I was saying
Kara, me, Steve, Scotch, and Ants.
And Platy.
Two killers.
Oh.
Platy could not have killed Abe.
I'm so fucking confused. You are creating the group of people that potentially killed.
You're not in it.
Okay. Very good.
I don't think this was Janet.
Could have killed Abe, but I feel like we don't know where Junk was or when Junk died.
I mean, you could just type it, you know, for the longevity. I don't know.
Whatever.
So is anybody near Steve seeing that this is like a sheriff's shop?
You want me to give you a play-by-play of what exactly happened?
Yes, Art.
No, I mean, he's just following you.
Yeah, maybe it was my double back that confused him, but I went to weapons. I did my weapons. I came out. Someone passed me, so I kind of double back to see the name. It was Dumb Dog, and then I was like, okay. So then I go to the left of comms up by on what the temperature thing, and I do that, and the poor guy just, I mean, you know the rest.
Damn, bro.
I'm on to you, Anfrost.
I think Anfrost died. You will not live the next round, Bacon. You will not live the next round.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, we back. That body had to have been, like, pretty recently, right? Because Amnesiac gets the body arrows. And I didn't get one. Aha. Body arrow. Run to Ricardo. I'm so mad. Why did it not take the power quicker?
This one's a bit of a thinker.
Oh, do you know the answers?
Dude, so I walk in. Oh, check this out. You're gonna love this, Steve. I walked out of med bay door.
Okay, way to bring it back. Right, nice full circle. Yeah. Cool.
Wait, which one?
And I see the Steve's version. Version a la Steve. Yeah.
What?
I don't know.
So like right below lab. You see the word laboratory? Like right below that. A little opening.
Okay. That's not what I was thinking of for Medbay Door. That's not Medbay Door.
Okay, wait.
You said it was either that one or the
to me, Medbay Door right now is the one that leads towards Deacon Tam. Like,
I'm never backing up again. Holy shit.
Okay, my bad. Okay,
Bacon, where the fuck is this body?
Right, like under the word laboratory.
Okay,
we're all clear
on
the body.
Which is crazy because Scott was in water wheels but 10 seconds ago.
What?
That is crazy.
Yeah,
but not only was Smajor there, but I walk through that door. I see face down, ass up, yellow and blue, both side by side.
Oh, double kill.
Well, it's unless Janet vented, but I feel like she was doing well.
Why did you word it like that, though?
That was pretty good. If you saw my screen, you'd understand. This shit was crazy.
Well, Janet, where were you before we passed each other by water wheel?
We passed each other.
Yeah, we passed each other. I was going to water wheel. You were, I think, doing water wheel or coming from admin. I can't remember.
Are you talking about admin water wheel?
Very end of the round.
Very end of the round? Because I'm not coming from water wheel.
No, you were coming from left side admin. Or a variation of you was maybe Morphling.
Wait, so you were there? Where were you?
I was coming from O2. I just finished the two water wheels and then the bottom node outside of boiler room. And I was going towards admin.
Wait,
and
see,
I passed
you. The two water wheels?
In the water wheel room. What?
No, like when?
Oh, like 10 seconds ago. Where I saw Scott.
I find that hard to believe because I just scanned like all of O2 and
look, Ant, do you want to be invited next week?
She has no power.
No, Dumb Dog is gonna love this.
Bacon, I fear I have some news for you. I think your killers are still in lab. I'm on the weather node below lab. I would have seen them vent out of there. They have not ventured out, so.
I think it's weird Janet's not saying she's coming from admin because I see her coming from either admin or water
wheel. I was trying to turn the lights on, but Engineer beat me to it, and I'm kind
of
mad.
Koji, I don't think they would have came out of the vent underneath lab. I never come out of that vent.
We didn't do anything this meeting.
I hope the people that voted me are imposters because if your crew, you're dumb as hell.
Hey, he's lashing out.
He's upset.
He's upset.
Devin. Damn it, no one remembered what I said.
World's worst meeting.
I'm so mad. I literally just got to your body, clicked remember, and she killed me. That's literally all. That's why I didn't report right away, because I was like, where's the buddy? Okay, I need to get on top of it to click remember. And then it came up that she killed me again.
I was amnesiac, so I was like, oh, I know, like, all those people are clear.
I was executioner with Junk as my target, and he died first. So then I was like, okay, now I'm just...
I'm...
Also, chat, I'm gonna have... I have a little...
You're fucked for this.
I'm gonna have...
I'm so sorry. Genuinely, we can actually skip. I just thought Ampharos was trying to kill me. I don't even think he was chasing me.
What? I won't know. I wonder if he has some things.
I'm just so sure that he doused me, guys. I'm fucking positive, and I'm really scared every time I see him. I thought he was chasing me, but he's. I don't think he is. So we could just skip. Sorry.
But not off.
What is
that?
Yeah, I think Ampharos may have doused me that round, too. I saw some...
Oh, I didn't even see you, Bacon.
You think Ant is, the pyro?
I wasn't
or the arsonist?
Pyro.
Well, let me just.
Pyro would be like. Oh
no!
Which one?
Did Steve? He guessed. I assume Ant. He guessed Ampharos is arsonist.
Well, it could be pessimist.
All right. Well,
he could be the pessimistic.
Pessimist.
Ant, dude. Wait, the glass is half full, bro.
The glass is half full. Pestilence.
Koji, you just got Steve killed.
The pestilence.
Koji. He just got Steve killed.
Guys, I didn't. Well, there's still a chance that he is the other dousing role, Steve.
Do you want to vote him anyways?
Koji, it's
no,
not your
stop.
Fault.
No, stop! I wasn't cheating.
It's not your fault.
It's
not your fault.
Platypus, guys. Any chance. Like, any
I'm
chance.
I'm winning Platy now.
I think it's Platy.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
Koji's spiraling right now. What is going
why
on?
Why Platy?
I don't know. Huh?
Steve, you will be avenged.
Oh, wait,
why
Ant?
Oh, because... What the hell? I'm good.
Purely speculation on Ant,
he's
right?
He's creepy as fuck.
Only optimism allowed in this lobby.
What I hope they fucking lose this.
There's
no way they're winning.
I fucking hope they lose.
I mean... Oh.
All we had to do was just, like, the first round was between me, Scotch, Kara, and Hafu. Hafu's dead. I'm out, so hopefully they remember.
They're not gonna remember.
They're not gonna.
I got vigilante last game, and I was so overwhelmed and confused.
There's a lot of roles in this, huh?
The thing is, is that Platy is hiding, and Scotch is med shielded, so I think, like, the lovers will win automatically eventually.
Okay.
Well, I don't know, actually. Maybe Impostor.
Maybe Koji will get voted out.
Because Kara needs to get voted out, otherwise
the dream is over.
Oh, that guy.
Oh
I turned the
nuts.
Lights on.
Ant is dead at 02. You know the tree? Like outside the door tree?
Yeah.
I don't even explain it. Like you open your map and then like you see the hallway and you see the door to 02. It's like in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Valorant was here with me.
Yeah, it sure was you, him and... the body, I guess, that I left in there. I left three people in O2 about 10 seconds ago, and then as I was walking over to admin, lights went out, so I went up instead.
So?
I think... I really don't think it's Janet. I think somebody snuck in and killed this.
Where's this again? Sorry.
So, Janet, give your speech again.
Wow. Or just the location. Just
between,
location. That's it.
It's like O2. It's O2.
Okay. Genuinely think the killers are Platy and Kara, even from round one. I'm so sorry. I just really do.
Oh my god.
Wait, from
I turned the lights on just now. I turned
I think
the lights
Kara
on.
Kara vouched for Platy in round one, and
I didn't vouch for Platy. I never vouched for Platy. I even said Platy could have killed Junk.
I think you're onto something, Koji.
No one. I
Wait,
did not
Koji,
say anything
about
Platy.
No, I will
was
say
specimen?
That Kara has been saying that Platy could have killed Junk because that's why I thought Platy could have killed Junk, and apparently that was wrong.
Wait, what?
Platy, where are you?
Right now, I'm hiding in the top
You're
right
the one who vouched
area.
For Platy, Koji.
Yeah, Koji, you vouched for me.
You're top right?
No, okay, well, no, because I accused Platy, and then you said it couldn't be Platy, so I was like, no, I'm clearing Platy.
No, I didn't say that. Someone else said it because they said Abe
said
died
it.
In the last 2 seconds.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, Hafu said
what
it.
The fuck? Koji, also, Koji? Again, Koji, the whole conversation
Koji's
was
women mixed up.
You accused me, and then Hafu said if he's in specimen right now, it can't be platypus due to the fact that this kill is happening right now.
I swear it was Kara that said ape.
It was Hafu.
All women don't sound the same, bro.
I know that.
I didn't
the same.
Say that at all because I think it's hilarious when Platy is sus.
Slight confusion there, but I did think that Kara said that ape just died, but.
No, that like, was Hafu.
Guys, we're running out of time.
I'm very disappointed in you.
I'm in office. I don't see anyone else here.
Where are you then, Platy? You're top right? Doing
top right,
what?
Sabotage.
Why
doing nothing.
Hiding.
Because
I don't
I...
like that.
Okay, that's fair.
I'm voting.
So I'm going to vote you.
I don't like that thumbs up.
Bye, guys. Oh, I was the
God,
medic.
God.
I'm sorry.
Hi, you're the medic.
Bye, everyone.
You're the medic?
That's tough. That's really tough.
Holy shit.
What are you gonna do? Sounds tough for you, Scotch. Sounds tough.
What the f- That's brutal. Dude, what is Koji?
I do not know how you got accused for that.
Okay, that's what. Okay, I thought so. I thought so. I'm shocked he didn't get shot there.
And we were just saying how you two basically had it in the bag.
I thought he was Oriole, if I'm being honest.
What a shirt.
And Scotch, I don't want to shoot as a lover.
You should have flipped it on Kara with me.
I thought about it. I was trying to be greedy and I wanted to tie it.
It's okay, you went
oh
anyway.
Yeah, when you said you switched where to bacon, I was like, we're fucked, bro. Oh.
Unless we can button right now.
Should have killed.
Know where they are.
Dropship.
They have to button. But,
well, Koji doesn't have a button anymore.
Koji
he's fucked.
Oh, Kara's just on the button.
Dude, I just got the button.
Kara,
I just got the button.
You were lovers?
Don't worry about it, Kara. Don't worry about it.
Oh my God!
Oh, wait,
a game.
I didn't know you had died. I thought it was you and me left.
Yeah.
That's so funny, Kara. Yeah, I died when Platy got thrown out.
Oh my God! I was like, oh, I wonder where Scotch is. That's weird. Oh well.
And just went back to your murdering rampage.
Yeah, and I'm like, this is easy.
Dude, I
Scotch
felt like I was
someone,
doing
I'll
good,
kill
and then
someone.
I see that end screen. It's like five kills. Well, I didn't do shit.
I didn't even notice.
Koji, you're dead to me, buddy.
Sense disturbances in your aura. I get to decide if people have plus aura or negative aura. Oh, that's amazing. You kill me, it's negative 100 aura, just saying. Yeah, same. The stream title is crazy. No, what would be crazy is if we didn't thank Beyoncé for allowing us to stream today. Someone used something here. I can smell it. Who's in this room? Use something here as well. Interesting. You still use something here. I think Janet can do something.
Okay, we gotta let him play the game.
No,
Valerie, that's crazy.
I'm so sorry, Bacon. That's tough.
Junk. He lived to the end last round.
So whoever killed him doesn't have feelings, I guess.
He's
got to be. His KDA is pretty bad. Oh, that's all we're saying.
Guys, Koji's reporting. Yeah, I want to hear.
We walk out.
Yeah,
where
me and Junk.
Wait. Junk just starts talking.
I'm pretty sure Kara wiggled into specimen when we were leaving.
Yes,
Junk.
Correct.
And then
correct.
I run up to, well, just up into office a bit, and there's a body there.
That,
not Platy.
Like it's up, like near
vitals.
Like
it's
on vitals.
Like,
okay,
I, think it's
I came
on
in
vitals. Yeah.
I came from the left side because I did electrical, so I came in from electrical to admin, and then I saw your name. Okay. I saw your name. I saw Koji, and then I walked in and I saw
movie.
Junkyard, and he had the. A green shield.
I stopped,
shield.
I stopped at the. I
no.
stopped at the.
Your
the,
name.
Your name.
I stopped at the admin table.
Oh.
Koji. I stopped.
Someone
oh yeah,
is...
I don't think it's Junk, but I.
I mean, like, obviously, if I saw you guys coming up, bottom admin, and I just killed. Why would I go into bottom admin?
It's very true.
Someone is what, Janet?
Someone is still in spes, and I wanted to clear that person.
That's me. That's me.
I can't see a life pearl. Wait,
well, I just walked in, I guess.
No, no, like I mean, like in spes.
Oh, like in spes. Okay, no,
I'm on Simon Says.
I'm now exiting bottom, so I
saw the tip of a letter at life, but it was an F. Is that Hafu or Ampharos?
No.
It's not, well, it could be Ampharos. Dancing
Kara,
the canisters.
Did you join Spes from top or bottom?
No, from bottom, because I passed that Koji and Junk. I saw their names poking through the top.
I joined from
so
top.
So could you have killed this if the body's in vitals?
I guess, but I came from the left, and why would I go into bottom decon if I knew Koji and Junk were coming out?
True.
Why would I just go right in?
I'm going to clear Steve and
like
Steve, who else was on?
Ant was with us on canisters, and I made it to comms.
Steve, I'm not a canister.
So where's...
No, no, we were. We were all in canisters, but then I went to comms. Right, you now. Clearly went up to electrical.
Where's Ant?
Major and
where are you and Ant?
I was in specimen as well.
I ended electrical, but I was in canisters with Steve.
Where are you, Steve?
Oh, no, wait, sorry, joke.
I'm in comms right now on upload.
It's probably not, but what if it's a bait self-report?
There's a vault? Yeah, but it would just make no sense because I was with Junk.
Weird. Interesting. I've just learned that I have a better time just being a little viber. You know, I'm just here for the vibes, realistically. I'm not trying to master manipulate. I'm not trying to get the brain working. I overworked it during the pandemic. I don't think I need to anymore. It's time for the brain to be off. Abe has good aura. You're right, I did my time. I did an Among Us tournament back in the day. I nearly won a year supply of Doritos, but I didn't. Okay, so Abe can do something. I think Abe might be... engineer, potentially.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I went up to lab. I did my, what's it called? The planets one. And then I get off, and then Steve is dead, like, just a little bit to the bottom left.
Platypus is dead, too. Right?
Oh, is he?
Oh,
so that's a clean, that's a clean.
Oh, yeah, shit.
In which case, I can hard clear any of those kills from Abe, because he's pretty much been with me the entire round.
Nice.
And I left Hafu, Scodge, Antfrost in specimen?
Yep, I failed Simon Says about 19 times, and then I gave up.
Abe, who is doing communications upload with us?
I fixed comms, is that what you're talking about?
No.
Oh, I thought I saw you on top of me on comms when I fixed it.
Oh,
when I got off of fixing it, Abe was there.
Well, I came at the end of it.
Yeah, Abe had been in comms with me.
Okay, so that's the info I was trying to get. Got it. Okay, so Scott and Abe were uploading.
Steve? Probably just happened.
Platy was dead on vitals, so like I checked vitals like 10 seconds ago, and he was dead, like red dead, so...
Are you bad, Dumbo?
I guess he got cleaned later? No. Why would I even bring this information if I was bad? That's what I'm saying. Like, he wasn't cleaned when I saw him dead on vitals.
Well, he didn't show up on the thing for sure.
No, I believe you. I don't think I saw it either.
Wait, you mean like it shows up differently on vitals if he's cleaned or something?
Yeah, yeah.
Gray.
It just shows gray, yeah. Because
I've been around admin for most of the round.
So would that mean that...
Wait, Sakura,
like
are you in lab on your own?
I don't see anyone else
no,
in
just
here.
Means, it means it was either it got killed and then cleaned like literally as I was checking vitals, or it got cleaned like later on.
But what I'm meaning is then that resets the kill cooldown off
Abe
that person.
And Scott,
right?
Where'd you guys go?
I didn't see it die on vitals. It was
so that means the
comms,
killer and janitor
and
are not traveling together.
Comms. Wait, why are they... Sorry, Kara, why?
I'm just between comms and weapons right now.
If they were together, it'd be an instant kill and clean, but if he saw it dead and then it was cleaned later, found it later.
My brain is cooked today, Jesus.
Like, they would have had to have killed right before I checked and then cleaned right after I got off. which I don't think is likely.
Abe, where'd you come from when you came to the comms thing?
He was in comms with me like the entire
time. I was doing like the I was in the asteroid room because I had two things in there.
I think it's Abe and Scott.
Just because I'm defending them.
Just listen to the. Just listen to how they're talking. Just listen to how they're.
I knew that was what she was clinging onto there. Janet, you're losing. You're losing aura points. -5 This isn't the bone that you should be trying to get. Frost is over there. Jay is there. God, guys, there's 4 of them over here. Yeah, A, my trust. What is the... Oh, that was someone did something. To kill. Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Hey, did anyone else get flashed?
Yeah. I was walking with Kara.
I also got flashed.
I was walking with Kara, got flashed. I thought it was Kara, and I thought she was going to slice me, but obviously she got sliced. So
I was seeing the top left reactor the second I got down towards like.
Yeah, I fixed the right reactor.
I got flashed.
I fixed the right reactor. I got flashed on top of storage.
Hey, dumb dog, where's this body?
It's in lab by the spec doors. No, I walked on it with Abe.
Yeah, Abe and me came
in. I did not see dumb dog.
Wouldn't you?
You think it's what?
You were coming from lab.
I know.
You think you are me now? Quite literally right next to me.
Do you think it's me now, Koji?
Well,
huh.
How did you not see this?
I didn't see Scott,
like, you've
though.
Literally just come from lab, right?
You know when the kill happened, by the way?
Junk.
What?
Wait.
Oh my goodness, Apple's here. Apple, give us a rat sleek. Give us a rat sleek.
Do you want to hear my hot take?
Go for it.
Do you like reveal?
I think Abe is the grenadier and Scott is the cleaner.
Janet, this is a bad take. Janet, this is a bad take.
I said it was a hot take. I said it was a hot take.
And I'm saying it's a bad hot take. Lukewarm take.
Well, because last round, you said Abe was with you the whole time in comms, and then Abe slips up and says, oh, I was in weapons doing asteroids.
I said we did weapons and comms.
So you try to speak for him, but he...
I said we did weapons and comms.
Okay, you know how comms is right above asteroids?
Yes.
I had the download and the asteroid plus the asteroid. Then I went
you
to comms
download
to do
asteroid.
Janet's on this room. Abe, there's nothing that'll get her off until she sees that we're not at the end of the round.
Right. But to be fair to Jan Jan,
very weird about this.
Jan Jan is clear. It couldn't have been her for either of these kills.
Oh, you think?
Yeah.
I'm going to steal a page from Steve's book. You think that's going to win me over?
Janet, I'm
the only pair, and there is a, what's it called?
I also don't think it can be Koji.
I was gonna ask about Scott.
Thank
where,
you.
What you had said you had info, and I was confused. What do you mean?
Who said info?
What?
Oh, Scott.
No, I didn't say
you
info.
You said. Oh, they said you knew when the timing of the body.
No, died. I was asking if you knew when it was.
Oh no, I have no idea.
You are gaslighting yourself, Jedi. I promise you.
I'll skip.
I don't think we should skip.
Who do you think it is,
then,
dumb dog?
I think it's either Scott or Junk, but I don't know.
Oh, you fucking asshole!
Hey, who voted me?
Unless Janet is like the queen of calls here, and it's
not.
Wow, that would be really awesome. But honestly, like, I don't think so anymore.
I wish Janet was right. I wish she was able to grab me and figure it out. But I don't know if I trust OJ. Someone used a thing.
Oh my god. Koji just did that. 100%.
What? Yeah, 100%. I changed my mind. It was Koji.
That was 100% Koji.
Koji did the
that
kill.
That was 100%.
Where?
Yeah.
Koji, you're literally walking away 2 feet away from the body.
Right.
Am I being gaslit here? I literally didn't even see a report button. Where? In Alphys?
Yeah. Alphys? We just saw you slice.
Okay, you are.
What?
Okay, I didn't want to say earlier, but
you just killed
but,
Scott.
When the reactor was called, Koji was on life one, but he wasn't holding it in because I then ran up there and seen that there was 0 of 2 and he was already up there. So I thought it was Koji from the red before, and that's why I ran away from you through Specimen when you ran into lab.
So is it Koji and Dumbdog?
Oh, yeah, me. I think it's Koji. It could be Dumbdog, but definitely it's Koji. And Junks, no, you're right, Abe, because I trust you, Junks, Mayor, so it has to be Koji and Dumbdog. No, okay, who do we want to vote first?
It's definitely Koji. I just saw Koji.
I just saw Koji do this.
Okay, vote for Koji.
Before we throw the game, I accused Koji round one, so this is out of control.
Yeah, but Dumbdog, that's not. You don't get away with that, as you're clear.
Dumbdog, you've been known to accuse me round one. That
you've
is
also
not
been
true.
Known I'm to throw your teammate under the bus. Yeah, I'm voting Koji now, but I think it is Dumbdog as well.
We're actually throwing. I'm not going to vote until this meeting's over because it's definitely not me.
Well, you're not getting voted Koji. This round.
I'm
you're fighting this
round. Yeah, I'm not voting you this round.
You
I'm voting Koji.
Next round, which
yeah.
is
this
bad.
Is incredible.
Well, unless he's the only killer, and then you have nothing to worry about.
Right next to you. I don't understand how you think
Dumb
this is me.
Dumbdog, if you're innocent, and we're all innocent, and he's the only killer, the game's over.
I don't
over.
Think we're all innocent. There were 3 kills last round, brother.
Yeah, probably one
Well,
mother,
then
right?
you're probably... Then you... I just saw Koji kill.
I believe
okay,
you.
I'm agreeing Flat with you, saw. But then everyone said it was me and Koji, and I am. It is not me. So,
I mean, we have a janitor. So if you two are, I mean,
maybe Scott's marinating me.
Abe, I've literally been with you for too many kills.
Junk. I'm literally junk. I'm telling you, it's Abe. It's just Abe, man. I just don't know what the fuck to say. It's
Koji, you're
Abe.
Gone. Koji, it doesn't matter. He wants you to kill it. Koji, you're not getting out of this. Okay, now we vote Dumbdog.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Wait, you unless, guys already unless, voted. Wait,
yes.
Lost. Bye.
We
lost.
I trust it. I trust Abe won. Full force and Junk is literally mayor and I know
Koji,
I'm not the bad guy,
the
so bye.
Kill yourself, like, Koji? Why would you do that, Koji? I yeah. can't win, though. Why would you do that?
I didn't realize the Oreo wasn't going to keep the game going, man.
Why they do? Oh. They were so
what? Oreo.
They wanted nothing more
I was
their
Oreo.
Lives than to vote me out.
See, Jada.
Nice. Let's
yeah,
go.
My fault, guys. Listen.
Perspective
is everything, okay?
Wait, okay. I have a question.
You should have seen the way Abe hovered.
What? I did that.
This is my
LG.
I can do one more.
That'll be my last
Wait,
game as well.
So what is like the rule and etiquette of like? So I had I forgot what the rule was called, but like basically whenever someone died, I had like an arrow point to them because
mm-hmm.
I could take
you
their
can call
rule.
That out. Yeah.
Am I allowed to like?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Absolutely.
You're gonna get shot, but yeah.
You can get guessed as it.
Yeah.
Well, once
yeah.
you take the roll, you can just say, "Oh yeah, I was Amni. I took yeah. it. It was this way."
I have some. Feedback. I've been tracker. I don't know if anyone else noticed, but like once you track someone and then like the a meeting happens, after the meeting you have to retrack like all the previous tracks.
Oh.
Is that normal? Is that on purpose?
Oh, that's a setting. Dumbdog can fix it.
Oh yeah.
Guys, I'm just gonna use the excuse. I've been streaming for 15 days straight. I genuinely thought the game was gonna end on 6, and I was sat there like, why is the game not?
Oh,
ended?
That's why you killed in front of people.
Wait, why would
I
it end on 6?
For some reason in my head that was the right amount for imposters to win. So I was like, I'll just kill in front of everyone. It doesn't matter. Like I'll just win. And it just was.
I want to go and find that bit of your stream just to see your face when you realize.
But that whole meeting, I was like, there's got to be a third-party killer because the game hasn't ended. So it's one of these guys. I'll just guess the glitch or the arsonist or whatever on one of them, and maybe I'll win.
Oh,
I'm just genius. Fucking, I am so unbelievably cooked. It's insane.
Seth locked in right now.
I think you did great, King.
Seven.
I can't
I
even
it
hear
seven.
You guys.
No, it was.
Okay. Last round. Snitch again. Okay. We have been on it today with the... With the snitch.
Hello?
I'm not expecting to be able to make it as far in this snitch game because I've kind of chosen a weird path. Also, chat, I have streams planned this week. Tomorrow, I'm doing Dress to Impress with Catherine, Shelby, Eloise, and Joey, I think. And then on Friday, I'm doing Gartic Phone with a bunch of people. That one was not my group put together, so I don't know if I'm allowed to say.
Scott.
Mm-hmm. I found a body somewhere between. I think it's near weapons. I'm not sure. Ooh. I just got the little
in weapons.
Report.
I'm
there's
in weapons.
Two bodies here. And where? This one just fell over like 2 seconds ago and somebody passed over me.
Ooh,
I think it was Scott. Wait, though. It was
just, I've
like,
just come
comes.
From O2.
So. Oh. I left Valorant in Specimen. And I ran into Kara and someone at Top Spes.
Platy, yeah.
Hi.
Platy.
Hi.
Okay. Well, I looked really sus, but I was running with Dumb Dog and Abe, and I went into comms, did my upload, then I opened, I checked comms to see, like, to try to fix it, but Scott fixed it. Then I went into weapons, I had to open the door, and I'm on asteroids, but I didn't see a report button.
Killed Dumb Dog. I think Dumb Dog killed Junk. Because
really? The timing on the body.
Well, Junk's body is behind Dumb Dog, and then Dumb Dog walked over on top of me, and I'm trying to remember who I saw running by.
Wait, you think Dumb Dog killed Junk?
Well, I mean, their bodies are on top of each other. It'd be sort of weird that Dumb Dog didn't get that kill.
It could be lovers too.
Maybe it was a lovers, but like, I think
I don't know. I'm just saying.
I mean, it looked like Junk was already dead.
One, yeah.
I don't know. But anyway, Trevor Williams just ran by me, and I thought it looked like Platy, but I don't know.
I'm fine.
I was saying it looked like you.
Scott, where were you before comms?
I fixed comms.
No, before comms upload.
No, like I fixed.
Oh, you fixed comms before comms upload.
Yeah.
I can attest for that. And, I was
and then before that, I was doing the same upload as Hafu. So the reason I didn't do my upload right away and went to go fix comms was when I got to comms, Hafu, you were already there, and I was kind of surprised that like the route you took was faster, but I just, you know. Then the comms went out, and I went to go fix it instead.
Dude, you're using an Among Us motorcycle? What the flip?
What?
Well, you said she was.
I guess I'm a
griefer
because I wasn't paying enough attention, but it
looks
like
motorcycle. Did I say that correctly? Steve, what are you doing? You're over there? You're just chilling?
Yeah, I made it to comms upload.
Gotcha. Open what? And shut case, guys.
Well,
they killed
shit.
Each other.
Comms upload?
Open and shut.
Open. Good to hear your voice, Megan.
Guys.
I'm an
nice
admin.
Nice, Scotch.
You're an upload.
I'll pay for this.
Oh, okay. Okay, now I realize we can actually use Coconut Mall again. Hi, Cam. What if there's a little guy next to you? Also, guys, Cam is now a published author with a research paper and everything. It's all pretty fancy.
God.
Oh,
oh
man,
I
made it pretty far.
I didn't mean it literally, Scotch.
And Bacon died too.
Where was the body?
I am right now, right inside the lab. So like on the RY, right above the RY of lab. I don't actually know where the body is.
Rory.
The of laboratory.
Okay. I'm on admin table, and there's one person that just was in weapons and one person that was just in comms, and then there's two people in electrical, and then there's two people
in labs.
I'm
still in weapons.
Okay.
I'm at lights, but I didn't see anyone else.
Somebody's there with your brother.
There's someone in bottom decontam. I just got to the admin table
that's
area
me.
Where Platy is.
That's
and
Abe.
There are doors.
Oh. No, that's Anfrost. That's Antfrost.
Oh, wait. It could actually be a dead... No, because I've already seen the report button. It could be anybody in cams. I didn't check it.
I booked it. Well, I did my two office thingies. I booked it to lab because I had vials, but I left, and I left Steve going top decontamp. He's probably in spes. So I didn't see anyone in there. Nobody.
I mean, that makes sense. He did say somebody was coming, and Ant is going through specimen doors right now. Right, Ant?
The doors are open. I'm in like the past the first turn in the hallway.
Right. You haven't run into a person though, like Steve or anything like that? Okay.
Where are you, Scott?
I did weapons, communications, upload, and I'm now in the little walkway between comms and office.
Shit. Sounds kind of clear. Okay.
I mean, yeah, that would be the other person that was in the comms area, because there was one person in comms and one person in weapons.
Did you kill and then vent to admin and then take admin info, Patty?
No, but I knew that by saying this, I would be in that situation. So, you know, I'm still saying it. Okay. I was also near Ant, though, near vitals before he went to specimen. So I was near Ant.
And no one was dead or what?
No one was dead, no.
So is this recent?
Seems like
I don't know. I don't fucking know.
Maybe BSR.
I'm in Kara bias as well.
It shouldn't be a BSR.
I'm in weapons.
Yeah, we need a little bit more info from you. Come on, man. Let's go.
I don't know. We were on vitals together. Kara ran through. I go down in the specimen.
I mean, maybe at the very beginning, like doing my comment.
I did both my card flips and I'm going to specimen. I'll kill you.
Okay, back on the race again. We're going to sprint up to. We're going to go out of office, into storage, grab our canister. Then we'll go do the two mid or lab things. This is the dangerous bit. We'll see if I die here or not.
Killed on cameras in laboratory. I saw her kill, but she's gonna guess me out. Yeah, Janet.
This is in lab.
Yeah, this died in lab. It's falling down as Janet is running away from it.
Wait, why isn't Janet saying anything? That's scaring me.
I don't know. I hate it when I get caught on camera.
I just turned it on too. I get it. I just turned it on.
Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.
Wait, why are you dead, though?
For not doing your tasks and looking at camera. Now let's skip.
I wish Kara told us why you knew her. How'd you know her role, Janet?
None of your beeswax.
What the fuck, dude? I love my beeswax.
Too bad.
Hey, Steve, where are you?
Weapons.
Weapons?
Why don't you ask?
Somebody just came out of comms dressed up as you.
That was me that came out of comms dressed up as me.
You just said weapons.
I was in comms previously. I just got the weapons.
Not comms. Somebody came out of specimen. Wait, what? Huh?
Not me.
Yeah, somebody just came out of specimen dressed up as you.
Oh, Abe. Abe just went into specimen when I was going to his body.
That's so funny.
It would have been really hard for Abe to get there. I don't know if he's leaving right now. Because I found this body really fast. Unless he booked it through, but even still, I don't know if we could get through the door in time.
Unless
it's just Steve, because I did just come out of comms and I didn't actually see Steve.
No, I don't think it's Steve, because that's why
sure
I
that's
even
true,
asked.
Koji, because I literally just went, well, about, I had time to do about 10 asteroids, so it was a little bit ago.
You guys didn't skip?
I went from comms to weapons.
Sorry, Janet.
I skipped.
How could this happen to
you? What do you mean?
You made.
Every time I get so close to finishing my snitch tasks, I always run into the imposter.
I was like, say it ain't so. No.
I was so close.
So how did Janet know you were a medic?
Because I shielded her and then we danced.
Yeah, I danced to let her know that I knew.
It was a warning. Yeah, it was a threat.
Oh, no, it was a warning. It was kind of look crew like, oh my god, thank you. But little did you know.
I believed it. Oh, man.
Has Abe killed anyone yet?
Yeah. Because there were some rounds where I didn't get a single kill. Because I was marinating. I was faking upload and download and all that.
Yeah,
you know?
You were doing like really good timing. You know, I was like, oh, she definitely good.
Steve just killed
there
the
goes
other
Abe.
That's no. Abe's gonna have zero kills.
Classic Steve.
No, Abe killed Junk at the start.
Oh, right. I literally just said to
the It's about to be found.
Where is this, dude?
This is right in the left side door to office. And the door is closed.
I can clear someone, then whoever just went into top decontaminant is going towards specimen.
Me.
Oh.
I think Koji is a morphling.
Oh.
Possibly.
I'm in weapons doing asteroids. I'm pretty sure there's
someone
still
on BSR as well.
Me.
I don't think
no.
Ant was a killer. Wait.
There was weapons or just close. I believe Koji's there, but this body is right, right outside, like by office.
I could be so fucking wrong. What were you gonna say, dog?
I was just gonna say, where are you and Steve?
Specimen.
Oh, you're both in specimen
together?
Platy
just went towards specimen. I'm in lab.
I'm gonna say this.
Oh, fuck.
And I'm gonna say my piece.
Yep.
And I'm gonna die.
Okay.
The reason why I knew the Steve that came out of the specimen in the last round wasn't this Steve, due to the fact that I had put something on Steve, and the one that came out didn't have that thing. And
so you were the medic and now you're dead.
So Steve,
why didn't he say like when I got attacked or have I not been
wait, but that doesn't clear Steve.
Well, I do see, I did call him out for going into top decontam just now, so I feel like that's
I'm like
pretty
oh.
Pretty important.
Koji, I think this is you and me, and considering how last round went with me finding the body that Janet killed and there being a fake Steve coming out of decontamination lower, like that should clear where I was for this round, or like last round, so I don't know.
It's just it's just whether Steve
would you like
really
to kill
in lab or not.
Well, how would I know he's going to top decontam, you piece of shit?
Well, I guess I'm a piece of shit. Fuck. Not
oh
today,
Bucko!
Oh my
god. Wait,
today,
you're not a piece of shit at all, dude!
Let's
not
go, Steve.
Good job, Koji. You did it.
I swear to god.
Well
done, Koji.
Good job, Koji.
Well
done,
dude.
Koji.
Well
done.
No! My duo!
Steve, well, honestly, I...
Okay, that was also on Platy.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
You
it's
took forever
necessary.
To get to the point, basically.
See that Among Us Academy?
Okay. Guys, how about we compliment his shot instead
There's
of putting me down?
The cart
dude, I was scrolling through so fast.
No,
we were
Steve
like,
did amazingly.
This might get me killed.
Dude, holy fuck, the dead chat was so funny. You got to the point faster. So
they were dragging Platy, honestly.
I was a glitch and I was killing people, but then I realized later on that I don't think I'm an imposter.
You are.
So I wasn't sure what my role was, like what I'm supposed
to
do.
No, no,
you're
in
you
neutral.
A bad guy. You're on your own role, so you can kill
yeah,
yeah, you're on your own
yourself.
Team.
Yeah.
So I want to kill
you,
everybody,
yourself,
including the imposters.
And you.
Yep.
Fuck. Because I didn't think Steve was going to shoot me because I didn't say anything about locations or anything like that. All I just said was I put something on you. So I think that was a fantastic shot. It was so good.
I was shocked. What I thought you were going to say is that what? You put the, because I assumed tracker right away, and I thought you would have seen me like vent from
I did. Office I was going to literally lab, and I thought say that's what you were about to say. You shot me. Oh, so that's why it was a good shot. It was a great shot.
Let's go. Thank you.
I am going to head off, but I will catch you all later. It was fun.
GG's everyone.
GG's bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Well, there we go. I'm going to end stream so that I can go and eat. But I will be live tomorrow. At 6 p.m. for some Dress to Impress. But thank you all for coming to hang out. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day, evening, whenever it is for you. But I will see you all tomorrow at 6. Bye!